Officials, let's begin the 2023 NCAA Division I Wrestling Championships. Folks, 1 minute, let's go. Minute of madness. 3:30 will start the tournament. 10 will end at the top of the podium. Let's show them your support and appreciation for wrestling.
Once again, fans, for the next 60 seconds, we need you on your feet. We need you to make some noise. These 330 wrestlers have earned the right to be here in the national championships. We need your help. Come on, folks. It's Thursday morning. The world is watching. We need your help. 1 minute of madness. That's getting better. Come on, 15 seconds. Chaos, we need you. There we go, it's getting louder. 3, 2, 1. That's a great job, everyone. It'll get better as we get further into the tournament. This 2023 Division I Wrestling Championships are underway.
Yes, sir, way up.
Let's go.
First winner of the championships is at 165 pounds, your winner from Harvard, Josh Kim. And a winner with a technical fall of number 4 from Cal Poly, Tom D-Max. Ethan Oakley. 7 minutes, 1 is enough. We will start with sudden victory on mat number 8 with Carmen of West Virginia, Anderson from Gardner Webb. Cal Miller. At point for advantage time on that 5, your winner from Northern Colorado, Vinny Zerbin. And a victory on that 7, your winner from Clarion, John Worthy. You match up here on number 2, 285 pounds from Princeton in the Great Draft of Stefanik. His opponent from Minnesota, Garrett Jones. Doing on mat number 4 in the red from Wisconsin, returning All-American Eric Barnett. His opponent, the green from Columbia, Nick Mammon. New match here on mat number 6, 125 pounds. From Appalachian State, Caleb Smith, his opponent. And we've got 2 on the takedown in sudden victory. Your winner on mat number 8 from West Virginia, Anthony Carmen.
2-1 victory down on mat number 1. That's Air Force with a victory, Tucker Owens.
And finishing our introduction on mat number 6, our wrestler in the green from West Virginia, returning All-American, Killian Cartnell.